In today's video, I will show you how to create flipbooks in Canva for free and give you ideas about how you can use these flipbooks for marketing your Amazon KDP books. Let's get into it. On the Canva homepage, click Apps and then search Flipbook. Here you see different alternatives. In this video, I will create a flipbook with the Simple Booklet Flip app because its free plans features are enough for me. You can also check other apps' pricing plans, decide which flipbook apps fits your needs, and then connect with your Canva account. So, click Simple Booklet Flip. I will also put the Canva link of this app below in the description. You can also reach from this link quickly. As it says here, you can convert brochures, flyers, presentations, and designs into captivating and trackable flipbooks. I will use an existing design. You can browse your projects and choose the one you want to convert into a flipbook. Once you choose, it opens in a new tab. In one of my recent Canva videos, I showed you how to create these planner pages faster with Canva Bulk Create feature. So, I'm not going to show you how to make it again step by step. I will put the link to this video below in the description. I added just the front and back cover pages to the file in that video before converting it into a flipbook. You can click here and connect your Canva account with Simple Booklet Flip. Or click Share on the right corner, then click More, and scroll down until you see Simple Booklet Flip, and then click and connect. Here you can create a free Simple Booklet account. Once you sign up, click Export your design. Here you can select the pages you want to convert into a flipbook. I will choose all pages. Click Done, Save, wait a little bit. Okay, click View in Simple Booklet Flip. It will open in a new tab. You can change the title of the flipbook here. Click Spread, Page Curl, and then click Convert. Wait a little bit. Okay, our flipbook is ready. It looks great, isn't it? Now click the Share button on the right corner. Here you can find the flipbook's link to share. You can share this flipbook through email or different social media platforms. Besides this, if you click Edit here, you can add buttons, images, video, and audio to any page. For example, you can put the link to your Amazon KDP book product page on the back cover like this. Furthermore, if you click the Analytics, you can follow the performance of your flipbook during your marketing campaign. As the Look Inside feature and the back cover thumbnail are currently not supported for Amazon KDP low content books published without ISBN, flipbooks are a great way to show the interior pages when you drive external traffic to your Amazon KDP books. According to my personal experience, the conversion rate of flipbooks is much better than a simple image of a book. As I told you in my video about how to drive external traffic to Amazon listings, 38% of customers start their shopping journey outside Amazon. It means that if you have only been advertising and marketing inside Amazon, you are missing out on a lot of potential. So, I recommend you use flipbooks in your newsletters and on your landing pages. Furthermore, you can even create videos of your flipbooks with the help of screen recording software and upload them to YouTube to drive external traffic. I hope this video was helpful. If you think so, make sure to subscribe and like the video to support the channel. Thanks for watching. See you soon.